Hi, I'm Mike with Fluke. Today we're going to guide you on how to safely replace leads on your T5 and T6 electrical testers. The T5 and T6 testers are crucial tools for electrical testing and diagnostics. Like any tool, they require regular maintenance for accurate readings and optimal safety. One critical maintenance task is replacing the leads when they are damaged. Before we start, remember, safety is paramount. Ensure the tester is powered off and disconnected from any electrical sources. Inspect the leads for any signs of wear and tear, such as cracks, discoloration, or exposed wires. These indicate the need for replacement. Start by removing the battery door. Next, pull the existing lead assembly out of the tester. And finally, insert the new leads into the tester, making sure the contacts are firmly seated and the screws are properly aligned. These testers come with a safety feature that secures the leads in place, reducing the risk of accidental disconnection or shocks. Once the new leads are in place, check the connections. Make sure they are secure and the leads are not loose or wiggling. You can also verify the integrity of your test leads by performing a simple ohms measurement to confirm they are electrically reliable and able to carry a signal within allowable loss parameters. To ohm out your leads, place your tester in the resistance ohms function and touch the probe tips together, red to black. The meter should read less than 0.5 ohms for good quality test leads. Remember, regularly checking your leads and replacing them when necessary is crucial for both safety and accuracy. Always follow these safety instructions and regularly inspect your testing equipment.